Working at Pianos for People, it's a labor of love. It's a never-ending journey, but it's also a work of serving the community. Our mission at Pianos for People is to put people that need pianos with pianos that need people. We change lives through music.
And your move two is on your F sharp. Back to one, four, stretch. You can do four or five.
We are inclusive. Everyone is welcome here and they know that. Music is like a white clean slate. There's nothing on it. And you paint it stroke by stroke with your fingers. At our Cherokee location, we have approximately 145 to 150 students enrolled. And at our Ferguson Satellite Studio, we have 60 enrolled. The Ferguson location has deepened our reach into the community. Our goal is to go deeper and widen the relationships and bring them closer into what we're doing. I can definitely see that we're changing trajectories in these lives. One of our premier students that's gone on now to college, Royce Martin, he crossed paths with us on the internet looking for a free piano, and now he's just finished his first semester at the Berklee College of Music. That was just a dream to him, but because of the community coming together, Pianos for People helped him to achieve his dream of going to his dream college. We're also able to provide job opportunities for our students. There are opportunities outside of playing a piano. Some kids are gonna come here and they're gonna pursue music and they're gonna be really good at it. Other kids are gonna come here for the experience, but it's still helping to shape and mold their lives and who they are. We're not just about piano lessons. We're about helping our students develop as a person and having a sense of pride about themselves and the community that they live in, knowing that there's a resource here that wants to see them do well. It gives you the opportunity to explore yourself and find out about yourself and what you can do. It allows you to say something to the world. It gives you a voice.